Hello everyone, my name is Teleprism and welcome to XCOM 2. Now, it's has been quite a while since I heard about this game, and I tried to avoid anything too big of info about this game. Only thing I so far have been kind of spoiled is that basically those new chrysalises that come from this basically their terrifying ability. I'm not looking forward to them. Anyway, what I did before, I actually started this game a bit earlier to make a few characters on my pool, because let's face it, I don't have many viewers just yet, but maybe that will change after this, or maybe not, but anyway, because I don't have too many viewers yet, I thought I'd go with my first time trying to play this with a team of scientists and famous inventors of history. But so far I haven't yet make all of them up here yet, because I just wanted to get back to playing this. Well, not back, but start to play this finally. So I made about 20 of them here, and I will be making more of those characters as I keep playing this between recording sessions. But anyway, without further rambling on, let's just start this game. And we go with the veteran difficulty, because I haven't even passed the original XCOM game. And I think I'll go with the tutorial and tutorial option here. I'm guessing I'm going to lose few of my soldiers because of that, but other than that, I'm not sure if that there's any other downsides to that. Hopefully we get to choose a bit more freedom compared to first one's tutorial. Also, for you guys, I'm going to leave subtitles on, and let's just start the game.
Continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the Speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior of time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Doesn't sound too good.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
Approaching position.
Well, that was close one.
Definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher.
60 seconds.
So, what's a gate crasher?
Oh,
Whoa! Well, that went well.
Loud and clear. Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
Let's see how this will go.
Advent forces are swarming to the blast point. We need to move on the package before they figure out what we're up to. First things first, you need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that.
Moving up.
Okay. Just basic controls so far.
Okay. In position, but I'm exposed here.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Time to move up. And
Crasher 2. Stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1.
Yeah, dashing. Basic stuff so far.
They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Hmm. Okay. This is a interesting mechanic. Okay, let's
stay
move
low.
Up.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage.
Ah, that's the area we can't enter yet. Good to know, good to know.
They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
And another cutscene.
You and me both. We're not out of the woods yet. We need to take out those remaining soldiers.
I've got the drop on her. Permission to engage.
Do it.
Okay. Delete this and can I circle through this? Tap? Yeah, it was tap. Let's look for. Yeah, first one was best. Let's go. This is tutorial, so no surprise that we got. Okay.
They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later?
No problem.
Yeah, let's move forward.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful.
Yeah, that one. I like to know what that was implying.
Not going out there.
Oh dear. Yeah, that wasn't very good.
She's gone.
Damn it. You can't take risks like that. Watch your flanks.
So that's how you want to play it. Okay.
Yeah. Time to move for a better cover.
Nice work. Press the advantage before they get around you.
Yeah, closer one. And then last one on next turn.
They're closing in on me. They're shipping me.
Whoa. Who shot that?
She's calling reinforcements. Stop that. Transmission.
Ah, this is guy we saw earlier.
What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
Okay, that's not human.
Who are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
Oh dear.
Cover the left side.
Yeah, we need better cover now. What is this? I really want to know. Pick up a weapon or something?
I'm on it!
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Yeah, let's go to Overwatch.
The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
And package is what? Well, we are going to find out soon. Come on. Better... There.
Menace 3, you're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable gear. We need anything we can get at this point. Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct.
Ah. Let's get this done. Okay, scope. And back to this cover. So, no wonder they sounded so wrong to my ears.
Now I know we're in the right place.
Yeah, Overwatch time. Good work. Even though this is tutorial, but still, good work.
Well done. Fall back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall him.
Okay. Yeah, let's fire. Let's try get that trooper, because we can get... Apparently not. We can only fire on officer.
What the?
I'm going for the door!
So... What are we trying
to
get?
Cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Ah! Okay. Time to hack it then. So... Yeah, this override sounds a bit better. Too bad. Well, we got it open at least. Even if we didn't get any rewards.
Good, let's go!
Need to secure the package.
So, what is the package?
This is the place.
Are you sure?
I'm guessing it's some person, but who?
Yes.
Looks like there's an access panel attached. If you get me a better look, I might be able
to... Forget the access panel. Okay, so carry unit apparently. Yeah.
The entire Advent security grid just lit up. Firebrand is holding nearby for evac, but it's now or never, Central.
Understood. We're on the move.
Or would be if it would be our turn, but it's their turn now. Oh no.
No! Central, Crasher 1 is down. You have to get out of there.
I'm trying.
We need another exit, now!
Got Let's move covered. Yane up here and then... Okay. Let's make our own exit then.
Fire in the hole.
Works for me.
Yeah. This is quite simple so far, but I like how this looks of.
Almost there. Stay focused.
Bit more skiffy than the first one. Well, apparently it has been 20 years since that.
They're right behind us.
Well, that was close one.
Way too close.
No kidding. Oh no no no. Ooh. That's not good.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Oh! This is... Okay. I kind of like this mobile evac.
Keep moving.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Come on, move.
We're coming home.
Okay, let's do it. So we got some person, but who we got? I like to know that. And what's happening? Oh, is this a material? She kind of looked creepy. I'm guessing it's she, based on that voice. I'll mention that I did saw this Avenger craft our base is located nowadays.
There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then.
Okay.
We had no idea what was coming.
Apparently,
response from
it's
the
us.
Cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection, preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
This doesn't look too good. Ooh.
No signal.
People
and those
Ethereals.
Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander.
Well, I guess it's nice to be back.
Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull.
And you got it out through war front.
Over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
Okay, so this is our...
Commander,
home.
To the research labs.
I'll quickly check archives and then we'll go to research. And time to continue now. So, let's see what Chen has for us. I didn't mean to go back here. Let's...
Commander, to the
armory. Research. Wait, so let me go with the... First to research.
Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer.
Nice to meet you.
I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent.
Yeah, what
Welcome
did you do?
To my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we... found something. while removing you from the alien stasis.
And
suit.
That something is
a device
what?
Implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out.
So you were part of...
Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
So you were part of Advent
order,
at one time.
I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function.
Hmm. Yeah, apparently tutorial is restricting me here. Oh well. Okay, let's research.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Ah,
Commander,
it's over
to the
this
armory.
Way.
Commander, Jayne Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Yeah, she isn't one of those I added to character pool, so I'll have to look into it. Why is it always her on that, or could we have gotten one of our own guys in? But I'll do it after I've done a recording. So let's promote her.
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
I'm not sure if that's too smart, but let's see how it goes in this game. Okay, carry
on. Off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
So,
Commander, to the bridge.
Up here, apparently.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention. Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute Echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
Oh, nice.
I wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
Sounds good. Ah, yeah, these look more familiar. So anyway, like I said, I was going with the idea of with the famous scientists and inventors, and we got Leonardo da Vinci. Rookie still, but well, you know. And we got was it Kailun, if I remember correctly? He was Chinese and invented paper. Well, how to make a paper. Anyway, and then we got Kepler. I can't remember who he, what was his first name, but I think he was famous for some of, he was famous for planetary movement and something like that. I'm not making a very convincing case here, but with, I think we'll just go with can we move, change anything? Johannes Kepler was the name. Some DLC armor here, apparently. Let's go with the regular armor then. Let's go back and let's just launch the mission. I'm going to take that Chain Kelly just because he was given us by tutorial, but if I might change it someday.
Which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
Yeah, I agree with that plan. Neutralize all enemy targets. Yeah, launch.
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Oh, that's not too cool. And we got some advent soldiers there.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Okay. Let's see what kind of area we have here. Yeah, let's use that.
Affirmativo, mi nuovo.
And let's go here.
Mi muovo.
Yeah, Kailun. You can move behind
moving
this car.
Position.
And behind that rock. And where do I move you, Kepler? Well, you can go behind that tree. And move to assist the Leonardo.
Okay.
And then Chain Kelly. You can rush
Will
here.
Do.
How far was it? It's quite far, considering we only got 7 turns to move. From cover to cover. And to here. And then Kailin. Kailun, I mean, not Kailin. Yeah, behind this car.
Head now.
And then to that truck. Or corpse of truck.
Okay.
And Kepler, you can rush next to
okay.
Da Vinci.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Yeah, sounds like a good plan. If we want to go there, we're running through fire. That's not a good idea. So, let's just go behind this tree here.
Solid copy.
And on next turn, we're going with that Overwatch. I just hope they don't discover us. Let's see if we can get some better position here. Jenkeli, I think I'll move to over there, but I'm going to be quite exposed there, but Kepler, you move up there. And 70%. Yeah, you're going to open on that commander. Oh no, we can't move that. We can move over there, but you can go over there. You got the sight on both of them, good. Then Da Vinci, where do I want you? Actually, I think you're quite good at this cover. Yeah, you go on Overwatch. Everyone else on Overwatch 2. And Kylin, you will get the honors of beginning ambush. Or should I let Jenkeli? Yeah, I think Jenkeli has better chance. So you take Overwatch on this, behind this truck.
Overwatch.
And let's fire and begin this. That was quite nice. But oh, they're going to attack now.
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces we've taken. They're disciplined and well equipped.
And you're going on not going. Yay, we got one.
That is not good.
But we didn't get that last one, but maybe got Kepler will get it. Ah, missed. That's not good. Oh no. This is bad. Oh dear. Kepler took quite a beating. Yeah, let's see. What can we do? We can move here and then get him. Yeah, let's go and do that. And oh, you're really bad shot at this. Well, I already moved here, so that wasn't good. Can I get any better position? Well, Kepler I must move, because yeah, this isn't looking too good for us if we can't get him in better position. And we kind of need to cover Da Vinci too, if that guy decides to move. But he's already really at a really bad position. Let's move Roger. Kepler here and try to hit. Yeah, this isn't good. Oh, nice. We got him. That could have ended really badly. So let's move Kylon forward. Or maybe Jenkeli is better. We move first to get some ice.
Okay, You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
You go on Overwatch and Kailun. Yeah, let's move you up there.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yeah, they're coming now. Oh, nice, Kelly. That was really nice. Too bad it didn't kill it. Or her, or what do you can call it, those, but... Oh no. I'm guessing that's not good. Oh dear. Don't die. Ooh.
I'm alright!
Good to hear, good to hear. Da Vinci is too far away to get behind that guy from there, but maybe we can get him from here.
Okay.
Let's try. Get him. Nice.
Bersaglio neutralizzato.
And then Kailun is really far away and can't get the full cover without spending two actions. Well, I guess this is a better than nothing position. We're still in cover, but yeah, let's try. Maybe not. Let's go with the Overwatch on him. And Kepler. We move Kepler to cover Da Vinci. Overwatch.
Rangers are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. Mm. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
I see. But I'm guessing we're too far for that. Can we actually do this? Okay, this is a bad idea, but let's try. Oh, we could actually do that. I'm kind of surprised about that.
Target down.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going.
Yeah, we are getting on that. We're just a bit too far away at the moment. Let's get can we get Kailun close enough? Not really. And Kepler is too far away too. I'm going to regret this, but rush forward. Oh, apparently not. You go over there, Da Vinci. And then Kailun. Let's get him next to that power source. And you go up there and cover him. Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch. Or wait. Not. We can move you to. But Kailun, you're going to hack at that.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
I said hack, not move. Oh well. Let's move him up here then. And let's give Da Vinci.
Ordine ricevuto.
Is a chance. And now, how do you... Oh. I'm blind.
Controller, yeah, let's hack that. Niente.
Let's go with insight. I think, yeah, that was a really small chance to get it.
Well done.
Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Sounds like a plan. How about Kelly, you move and scout ahead.
Closing on target position now.
And we found them.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
That doesn't sound good. Can you hit anyone with any accuracy? Not really. Yeah, I don't like these odds, but... Yeah, I don't like these odds at all, so... I'm going to move backwards and lure them towards us. And get ready to shoot them. Yeah, Kepler, you go up here.
Okay.
And oh, they can see you. I made a big mistake, I'm guessing. Can you hit him? Let's try our luck. Yeah, that was bad.
Non va bene.
That was bad choice.
Passatemi delle munizioni.
Don't shoot. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Right. Hostiles got me flanked.
Kylan is in bad position. And he went on Overwatch. You're in really bad position there. Can you get it down in any way? And how about you, Kelly? Can I can get you on full power and... Oh! You could shoot from there. Thankfully he missed. Yeah, let's get that sectoid. Oh! This ain't good. But yeah. Oh, nice! Good work. Good work.
Hostile neutralized.
And we can move you now that after that guy expanded his Overwatch.
Heading out.
Better position. Yeah, shoot him. Good work. And
target
just
eliminated.
One guy left.
Looks like something over here.
Can we get you? No, doesn't look like it. And you two are kind of in bad position. So, Leonardo, it's No, it's a too low chance. Just go Overwatch. And how about you? You two are. Go over there. And. Oh. Yeah, that's good place. And hit him. Ah. Not good enough.
Devo ricaricare.
Whoa. Luckily he missed. Now we can move Da Vinci forward. And let's try quite low chance, but let's take it. Miss.
Concentrati.
Well, Kylan, you can go over here and hit him and pick up that item at the same time. So, repeater. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This is... Even if it's a small chance, but that sounds amazing. Okay, let's pick it up.
Got the goods.
And let's finish this guy.
No longer a threat. My ammo's status confirmed.
Mission accomplished.
Nice. One wounded soldier, but other than that, no casualties. Ooh, nice. Nice to see these kind of statistics too. I was thinking about making something like this myself, but actually this is better. Yeah, let's continue.
People earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too.
Oh dear, Kepler's not looking good. I kind of like this, how they actually show wounded soldiers here too. So let's promote them before we're ending our
just
video.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
So, our Leonardo da Vinci became a sharpshooter. Yeah, this oldie but goodie. On XCOM Enemy Unknown, you had to pick this one, because snipers were kind of useless without this ability. And then let's promote Kailun. Kailun became a specialist.
Advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic.
I'm not sure what kind of I want to go with him. Let's see. Oh, not bad ability. And only Kepler left to promote. And everyone got at least one kill themselves.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
kind of hard to imagine Johannes Kepler being a Grenadier, but on the other hand, this could be quite fun. Okay. And let's continue.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander,
I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Yeah, this is good. And what else? We got that repeater. I'm going to want that on my weapons as soon as possible. Even it's that's only 5% chance, but still. And we got 2 officer corpses and 4 trooper corpses and 1 sectoid corpse. Okay, cutscene, and after that we are going to end this video.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect. Come on, let's get it inside.
So, we finally got our power source. Let's hope it's not booby-trapped in any way. Which it probably is, and we are going to find that out only later in the game. Anyway, I think this is good time to stop our first video. I will be seeing you next time. Bye!